They therefore went to Carrow Road in good heart to face Norwich City. But this challenge by Chris Woods on Rule Fox again had a referee pointing to the spot in the Wednesday penalty area. Robert Flake, who'd scored two against Sheffield United on the opening day of the season, made it look easy. Wednesday's chances in the game were limited. The official didn't look as kindly on them when he rejected appeals for a handball. The end product of 1-0 defeat, goals were becoming hard to keep.